So you join groups and you get strong voices in your groups. And in those groups, you are happier in those groups. That's really what a lot of religions are about. It's a group that doesn't bother each other as much as the other groups. Because there are more of you living similar conditions. You're all hypocritical. That makes you harmonize. And you're all usually pushing against those others, and that makes you harmonize. And so you give yourselves a false sense of what you might call security, a false sense of alignment. It's a false sense of alignment. It isn't real. If those are the options that you've given yourself, since you have trained yourself to be a conditional liver of life, then it's easier to be a conditional liver of life in a group that lives more of the conditions that I live. That's one of the things that Jerry and Esther really did not want to ever happen around this Abraham family. They didn't want this to just become a big group of people that were more comfortable about being around each other. We all want to be in love with everyone. And there is something in everyone to be in love with, you see. And so, really, the more tightly you cloister yourself in these safe environments where you will not be challenged by so much that bothers you, the less free you feel, the less of who you really are you are. And so there's a lot of dysfunction in those various kinds of messes. You see?